The following video is heavily edited for YouTube. For the complete, uncut version, please consider visiting the Patreon. Thanks.
And we're back. We're just coming off what was, for me, one of the best episodes so far. Very, what's that called? Iconic, if I can...
Maybe iconic?
Not iconic. No.
It's not the best word for it. Historical? Was that what you're, like, something...
Do I want to say that? Let's go with that.
I mean, it kind of is historical. I mean, Disney going full gay. Kinda.
Let's go with historical. Let's go full gay.
Full, yeah.
And hopefully it continues to go full gay for Raymond's sake.
Yes.
Not gonna lie, for mine too, of course.
Yes.
And
for everyone's sake.
Yep.
Everybody's here. We're all set.
Yep.
I'm set.
I'm all set.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, play.
You are talented.
No, you.
You.
Oh, wait. You is you.
As long as you are feet.
I'm not a big fan of hers. They better. I wonder if they're gonna make her, like, good out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Redemption. It's got an eyeball.
Grudgeby.
Grudgeby. Aww. Mom, did you write this?
All right, girl. Groveling line starts here.
Boo.
She's potions track.
Here. Yes, she is.
Oh, no, nice. To me.
Welcome to the...
Greenest plant.
She deserves it.
What's blue and red?
Challenging my competition? Good. I was waiting for this. When will you? Fucking good. Good.
Yas.
He's not gonna fly.
Hmm.
So, yeah, what are blue and red?
Red is the construction covenant that Pro-Jared was in.
The construction covenant?
The one with the
covenant?
Steroids patches?
I mean, you're not wrong that it's like a covenant, but like...
Yeah.
It's like...
Coven, Pro-Jared. Sorry.
Yeah. I saw Pro-Jared, yeah. Hopefully he shows up soon. We haven't seen him in like a couple episodes.
Seen him and saying hi is different. Yeah. That doesn't count.
He needs plot relevance.
He got a big role in 11.
True.
You know.
Wing it like witches, like bend it like Beckham. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Why even bother?
Oh. Nice. Oh man.
My gory days. I'd hug you if you were tangible.
Now with your goody-goody attitude. If cheaters never prosper.
Well, can't reason with crazy.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's got an eyeball on it.
That's the spirit.
You mean me?
Aww.
No.
Aww. We love you.
Oh, he needs some affection.
Not food.
The council headquarters was built. Go Willow! Impressive, Miss Park.
I wonder who that was.
Wow.
Hey, I agree. My friend is very cute.
Uh-huh.
But give that back. It's weird. But don't worry. I'm still here to show you who's boss.
Yeah.
Nice. Just stop, man.
Bro, fun, I swear. Bosch is picking on us.
My apologies, sir. I was.
Asha, how could you throw things at them? When you could throw things.
Yeah.
Targets.
Oh my. What a. Cunt.
You're one of those kinds of people.
Oh, man. All day. No. No.
I can't say I approve, but at least she's trying new things.
He's so cute.
Oh,
hi, hi, Luz. Hi. Oh my, I love it.
With me.
I'm dying inside of happiness.
With
exactly? Monsters won't stop picking up and no one will do anything
FedEx.
About
it. FedEx. USPS.
Yeah, this time of year she's extra unbearable. Your friends...
I like the expedited shipping, though. No yeah, keep going, keep going.
She'll yeah. Some grudge terms.
I'm picking up what you're putting down.
Pick her up.
Not putting anything down. Hello, what happened? Gosh, it happened.
Is that literal shit?
Hey, Willow, I just... That's...
Oh, fuck.
Basha, Willow challenges you
no!
To...
Jesus Christ.
Be match. She what? I what?
We're... Okay, I was gonna say...
God, Luz.
When we took down Epiderm... The youngest on the team, but I had what some call star power, a.k.a.
Rad cheats.
My cheat box. I have all my best weapons in here. Smoke bombs, sockworms. I never lost a game with this bad boy.
Guess who found a special friend?
Oh, hey.
Lilith.
It was me.
Edelin.
Donkey.
Why are you in your old uniform? What are you doing here?
She went to CVS, apparently.
Yeah.
Long ass receipt.
Order of the Emperor of the Boiling Isles. Come on! I have to bring you in! It's time for you to join the coven. The Emperor has it all.
Ooh. Ah. What an incredible opportunity for me.
Hey, pictures? Feeling sentimental?
Me? Never.
Oh, Edelin, not only is the curse affecting your hair, but your memory.
Huh. Oh my god.
Tell you what, I'll go with you peacefully. Sure. If you beat me at a game of Grudgeby, Luce is always challenging people to...
Game. Was that Lilith with the big hair?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I was just about to say, she dyes her hair so she can be all edgy.
Basha only speaks in Grudgeby terms. Trust me. Once and for all, on the field. Or we could just talk about our... If Willow's team wins, you don't get to pick on her anymore. Fine, and when we...
Well...
Oh shit, it's fucking Blitzball!
Woohoo! Willow versus Basha!
Who is that?
I love that guy.
He loves her.
Sports, but I do know about sports movies. We too. Together to defeat a powerful enemy. With a little team spirit and a training montage, we can win.
A training montage.
How about you, Gus?
I do like him.
In
though.
Seasons past, these flags have waved in support of Grudge.
Greatest! Me! What about you, Amity?
Me?
Oh my god.
Around in uniforms.
Oh my god.
What? Yes. Oh my god, UPS.
UPS Express.
Oh fuck. Whoa, oh, man.
Ricky.
Oh my god, Ricky! It's been Ricky. A rock!
What's a montage?
Well. Having a tea party in Amity? What happens in the montage stays in the montage. Now let's hit the field!
I love him like this. I love
so
it. So
meta.
Would have been better if Gus high-fived that.
I ship Willow with this guy.
Yeah, he's all about her.
Water now. Sweet.
My legs! I never should have tried to play. You were always enough for me.
Oh no.
Come on, Gus. I have some floral tape in the greenhouse. We'll fix them.
But one more time.
Not now, Luce. We're tired.
But we're the underdogs.
Not everything can be solved with a good attitude and a dope music soundtrack. Going to
Hearing Willow say dope is amazing.
Yeah.
Willow, wait!
Ooh.
I mean, it's true. You can't win everything with just a good attitude.
Clean game here, so no magical
Hootie.
Yes! Now I'll strike fear into my enemies with...
Yeah, intimidation armor.
Pushing paper all day might make you a little.
Remember, dear.
Oh shit!
You may have lost
a
player.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
Yeah.
They pushed Willow and Gus too hard. It's just I hate seeing Willow get picked on.
Hmm.
Bad. Winning this game is the only way I know how to help. Did you know Grudgeby team captain?
Really?
Well, once I left the team, I decided we were playing Glandis High for the island championship.
Really?
But at the last minute, I decided I wanted to do something a bit flashier. I changed It went
Massacre.
Disastrously all because I had an idea of how things should be. I pushed them too far.
There's a scraped knee.
I never.
I was expecting some shit.
Sorry, I just really love backstories. And a perfect target.
Oh, that's blue.
Oh no, he killed the camera!
Twice!
Oh no.
Yeah, just join. I don't know.
Hey, nice.
Flags of surrender now.
It's got Ivy.
Luce needs our help. I know she her head. She can be so stupid, which I love.
Oh.
I mean, hey.
Oh.
all right, show. Look, you're hitting a little on the head.
I
love it.
Keep
like,
hitting it and hitting it good. Mm.
Gotta reel it in just a touch. Just
now,
a fraction.
No, you are one of those that don't want a fucking ending. You want to just be left thinking. No, thank you. I need rewards.
Participant, Hoot
Hoot! Whoa. Oh, there's a...
Oh, he's the trip. The traps, okay.
Yeah.
Point goes to...
One little trick and the game will be.
What? Oh my god.
Oh no.
Your nonsense. You do this the old fashioned way. Taking your time. Nervous? Not today.
That's hot.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Still got it. Still got the skills to pay the bills.
No. The Emperor empty-handed.
Is she being for real?
I won't be alone. I'll be waiting.
I got shit to say.
Yeah.
I got shit to say.
I'll be waiting too. Hoot hooty hoot.
In that movie, Biz. It's okay. I know you were just trying to help in your loose my way.
Also, never speak on my behalf
Ooh.
Ever again.
You need
Yeah. Oh no.
Right here.
Yeah.
You just destroyed your social life. No.
Yay.
Ah.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Hey, that actually, that's pretty useful for a cheer squad.
Nice. Yeah. Thanks. Nice.
Sportsmanship.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Wow. Oh shit. Oh yeah.
Oh, that's a nifty way.
Mm-hmm.
There's time for one more play, and this play. The Thorn Vault? Are you sure? I'm ready this time.
Watch out!
Oh. Oh, no.
Donkey. Oof.
Come on.
Yes.
Was that too easy, though? Something's up. Are they okay? All right.
We did it, Willow! We did it! We won!
What?
Wait, what?
What?
All magic sports are like this. I do anything else. There's no reason to watch any of the other players.
Right?
Such a stupid.
Salty.
Social dominance. All is right in the hierarchy. Hey! Good game. Is
Wait.
It... Oh, really? Well,
hey.
You're really good. Would you want to be on our team? Thanks for the offer, but I think I'm going with Buffy for a while. Hey, where's...
Oh!
She okay?
I think I hurt my leg, but I'll be okay. Are you sure?
Yes!
Yes, yes.
I'm fine! Who's Andy? And...
Oh!
You have another montage?
I love how much Amity blushes every
yeah.
time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You're not gonna show this to anyone.
I wonder if they sell plush hoodies in just a tube.
Yeah.
Yeah. If they don't, that's a missed opportunity.
They're missing out. Yeah, exactly.
Nice.
That's awesome. The montage. So, wait, so she's fine then? Something wrong with Amity or no?
She had a cast on her leg.
Okay, yeah. All right, so she did break it. Ugh, fuck.
I was just too happy about everything. I was just seriously holding my head, trying not to freak out.
Yeah.
Try not to start Raymond with, no, it's too soon. I need to, like, wait 10 years. I love you, Raymond. Shut up.
Just talk to the trained romance writer about writing romance.
Whatever.
Published author.
Baka.
Independently published author. I had to say, like, independently published author.
Yeah. Independently
crickets,
published
crickets,
author.
Crickets. Okay. Just kidding.
I'll have you know that at least 50 people have read my book.
That's nice.
Oh, they have at least bought it. At least 3 people have read it.
And only half of the positive reviews were paid for.
Yeah.
All right, Raymond Gunnuts, what do you think of this episode?
Oh, no, I thought this was a blast. I just think that, like, my only issue with, like, how head over heels Amity is, like, immediately jumping to the word love. I'm in two minds of that. That seems like really sharp escalation, but at the same time, it's also someone that doesn't really know the intensity of the language, maybe, but it's like,
okay.
I don't know. That felt like, I see it, I feel like you could lead into it a little bit better. It feels like they're really, really pressing this hard, and I'm like, a more gentle touch would probably make it feel a little more rewarding in the end.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think, like, the immediate pullback from it kind of doesn't play well with jumping straight to love. Like,
yeah,
if she wanted to say it as, like, a test almost, if she feels Willow and Gus are people who she can be honest around and she wanted to, like, test it, But if she was gonna do the immediate pullback, like, I mean, hate. It feels like that was a bit of a, you know, of a gimmick line.
Yeah.
And I disagree, because she's been pulling back quickly, like, back with a lot of things. She's been doing that for a while.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Also, now, I'm not saying all girls do this, but we have a tendency to throw the word love around. Like, oh, I love this, I love that. I know I do that.
Yeah.
But when you like someone and you don't want them to know, you have to be careful with what you say and, like, how you say it. Almost to the point where you're, like, needlessly explaining yourself, just in case you said something wrong.
Yeah.
I don't know. I just think they're doing a really good job with these feelings.
I can see that. Though I have the sinking suspicion now at this rate that they might be setting up for some kind of tragedy if they're overhyping it. I don't know. Like that's sort of an alarm bell that goes off if you're really, you know, playing into something. Typically, the job is, if you're playing into something, you're typically not playing into it straight. You're typically, if you overplay something, you're playing into it to then later subvert it. So
you think they're going to change their minds out of nowhere? Like, oh, it's a kid show, and guess what?
No, I think there's going to be, like, a huge misunderstanding at some point. And that's something I'm not going to be looking forward to if that occurs. But
that just calls for longer, for more episodes.
True. I mean, that's a fair point. It feels, I don't know, if they go that route, I'm going to be kind of just, I hate misunderstanding stuff, unless you really write it well.
Yeah, absolutely. That's what I'm not a fan of, like, tsundere. I'll take a tsundere here and there, but not, like, an entire show about a tsundere. I can't.
Yeah.
Tsunderes are hard.
It really upsets my stomach.
Have some real taste. Go yandere.
Oh, yeah.
Sure. Yeah, okay.
I mean, you know, you say that, but it's true. You know, yanderes are at least open about their feelings.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe a little too open, but, like...
They're open about your feelings.
Baka.
They have a go-getter attitude.
They'll open your fucking veins.
I mean, admittedly, it depends on what flavor of yandere you get.
I like pink flavor. Pink hair flavor? Yeah, that's
pink,
the one.
Pink hair flavor is a good flavor. Oh, yeah. Cause that, like, 5% of the time comes with murder of the target of affection. That's, like, 5%.
Yeah. No additives.
Yeah. Red dye number 5.
All right, Dan, what do you think about this?
Oh, I loved it. I thought it was so fun. I've been waiting for something like some sort of physically intensive episode where they actually have to, like, you know, fight a team, and then also where they stick it to the bully and stuff, and it was so satisfying.
Yeah. Okay. Fatman, when you first saw this, what'd you think about it?
I watched this one, like, twice in a row immediately when I watched it. I was so hooked by the end, the fact that they actually went through and they actually did the Grudgeby match instead of, you know, pulling back and being like, oh, you know, we don't have to, like, prove ourselves in some... you know, physical contest of might. And then when Willow is just like, no, we're going to do this my way.
Mm-hmm.
Game's on.
Yeah,
we're
going to
actually
Willow,
beat you. I love Willow so much.
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah, I do love how the Grudgeby match ended with the fucking, the rusty scarab or whatever.
Yeah.
Like, that is a very fair critique of, like, how Quidditch ended up in Harry Potter.
Yeah.
Because it started like an actual game where it was, like, kind of, like, super fucking rare for the Golden Snitch to be caught. But then, like, by book 4, they're really hyping up how important Seekers are. And it's like, no, like, that wasn't the... Like, as a kid, you don't realize it, but...
Yeah.
I love how Luce got so mad.
I mean, in defense of Quidditch, the Golden Snitch was only worth 50 points, so you could actually dominate to the point where the Golden Snitch wouldn't win the game for you.
Right.
So this isn't like, oh, instant win, 1,000 points. It's like, that's ridiculous.
Okay, it was the Snitch, the Quirrells, and the Bludgeons? Is that right? What was the, like, the carried ball?
The Quaffle.
The Quaffle.
The Queefs? What?
Yeah, the Queefs.
Dashy, we're discussing the types of ball. You should know them very well.
What, balls don't queef?
The balls.
What world am I living in?
Yeah, they do.
There's the big balls, the Quaffle. There's the medium-sized balls, the Bludgeons, and the really small balls, the Snitches.
Oh, my God.
This
God.
Will be on the test.
I'm holding my head.
This will be on the testicles.
Amazing.
Man. Just remember, it's a very important assessment.
Oh, my. Okay, come on. We're good. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. I better stop this before the game going, and you don't want that, believe me. All right.
Yeah.
See you next time. Bye.
Good job.